Happy Thanksgiving from all of us here at WBZ This Morning.